your discretion.
Hey everybody, it's dafobra. And as motorcyclists, we know that in the event of a crash or a slide or any other type of thing that removes us from our motorcycle, the only thing between us and the road is going to be our gear. Recently, I picked up a pair of nice Alpine Stars AST1WP pants, which have CE rated armor in the knees, and I really like them, but for commuting back and forth to work or just quick rides here and there, they get a little, might be a little cumbersome to change in and out, you know, once you get to work. So I was looking for something that I could get the protection of a pant without having to change. Now, these are just regular jeans. These are not Kevlar enforced or reinforced or anything. And in the event of a spill, they really wouldn't do too much for me. So I started looking at Icon's Field Armor series, and I came across a product that's really, I'm really excited about. It's called the Icon Cloverleaf Knee Slider. Take a look. It's made out of really nice cowhide leather. It comes in black or white leather chassis. White really matches my bike nicely. It comes with these nylon sliders. This is the white one. It also comes in black, high-vis yellow, and I think it comes in a gray. I'm not 100% sure. But the way this works is it uses three heavy-duty Velcro straps that wrap around your knee, kind of like this. The great thing about the heavy-duty Velcro system that Icon uses, first of all, every one of them is elastic, and it's custom fit. You can see that one, two, three, four pieces of endings of the Velcros, they're actually separated by a seam where the Velcro is not. That's designed that you can cut it exactly where you need it. And actually, in my case, I could cut about two of these off and it would fit absolutely perfect. I haven't done it yet because I've just been playing around with them, how they feel, and I think this will work out really, really well. The great thing about this is now, I mean, I'm not going to be necessarily dragging knee with these, but these nylon knee sliders are replaceable, and they simply pull right off like that. And you can change it to different colors or if you wear them down or what. I don't know if I'm going to be wearing them down necessarily. Like I said, this is really a great commuting option for me, and I think it's going to be absolutely perfect. And the way let me show you how to put it on. Okay, the knee armor is left and right specific. This is the left-hand side. And as you see, it has elastic Velcro that wraps around just like that. Really sturdy hooks here. And I was afraid this would be a little uncomfortable, but I have to be honest with you, it's not. And I don't have it super gorilla tightened right now, but there it is on the one left side. Here's the other side. And you cinch these down. And as you can see, I could probably stand to cut two of these off if I so choose. And it's a nice tight fit. Actually, I could probably get a little bit tighter. I don't feel a lot of pressure around my legs, which is nice. I could tighten it up a little bit more. But they're quite comfortable. Plus, they give me abrasion resistance from this the leather chassis and the pucks, but the best part is what you can't see. The other great thing about the Icon Cloverleaf is that, along with a lot of Icon's new products, it has D3O impact protection armor. That's that molecular armor that's nice and soft and pliable, and then when tremendous force is enacted on it, it gets solid, hard, much like my Icon Hooligan Spastic jacket. And I've commented about how comfortable the back protector is. Well, if you open up this piece right here, and this is really what gets me, is this. That's a great knee protection and part of the shin. This is very similar to what you'll find in a riding pant, except it's incorporated into here. So for someone like me, this is not really the big selling feature. I'll be honest, I'm not a knee down kind of guy, but this is. This is protection right here. This is abrasion resistance at the knees, and this is just something cool for a guy like me, but maybe some of you guys and girls can be able to put that knee down. And these are, like I said, replaceable nylon sliders. Once you get to where you're gonna go, especially when I'm in commuting mode, rocking my OGO, all I have to do is open it up and toss it in, and she's good to go. And she's out of the way. Didn't have to change my pants or my jeans or anything like that. And yeah, she works out really well. So if you're looking for something for commuting and back and forth, or maybe, you know, local riding, or who knows, maybe it'll fit the bill for canyon riding, definitely check out the Icon Cloverleaf Knee Guards. All right, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll do my best to answer them. All right? Thanks very much. See ya.
If you're listening to this, you are the resistance.
I kind of went with the Ojo because of the feedback I got from friends of mine who are riders that use this backpack, and I think this will really fit the bill. On the top here, you have a nice, super soft, almost, it feels like a neoprene line.